All right, breaking news coming in. Remember, we told you earlier of how Minister Sadanand Gowda had in Bengaluru shown his VVIP status, gone ahead of the flight and did not go into any quarantine, which is mandatory as far as Bengaluru is concerned, Karnataka is concerned. Another minister, Suresh Kumar, has supported Sadanand Gowda. He said he is exempted in his capacity as a minister handling pharma sector. Relevant order will be posted soon. Amazing. I mean, this is the privilege of being in power, that first you can break the rule and then a relevant order will be passed later. Nagarjun Dwarkanath, my colleague, joining me with more details on this. Nagarjun, what a picture poster case, absolutely, of the powers be deciding to bend the rules to what suits them. First, he not only does he break the rule of not going into quarantine, now his colleagues are saying we'll pass an order, we'll amend it, just because he decided to walk off.
Well, that is true. In fact, when Sadananda Gowda landed, when we posed the question to him as why is he not under institutional quarantine or home quarantine, he says that he was exempted by Karnataka government as well as state government. We went back and checked the notification. Clearly, he was never mentioned under the exempted category. No pharma sector person can be exempted as per the Karnataka notification. But now when we went for a clarification from the government, they have defended their colleague in the central ministry, saying that the order will be issued soon. And most likely what we are assuming is that the order might be predated as well, just to make sure it's an eyewash. But as of now, till now, any notification that has come to media, nowhere has pharma sector been mentioned. And also the state government has said that not only the government of Karnataka, but central government has also issued a notification that persons with pharma sector can move easily without any quarantine facility, which has never come to the media for limelight, be it Karnataka, be it at the central level. But seems like to accommodate Sadananda Gowda, their rules are being amended here.
Well, a clear-cut example, we are the law, we will decide what the law should say, exactly what is happening there in Karnataka. Nobody knows about this. A notification will come after the minister decided to break the current existing guidelines and the law. Thank you so much.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.